A huge benefit of new medical technology is the way it improves treatment for patients. And that's exactly what today's innovation in medicine is all about, helping make the prep for breast surgery easier for women. I'm with Dr. Memel to talk about a technology that helps surgeons mark the exact point of a tumor or an issue that needs to be removed in the breast.
If there's a tumor or some type of mass in the breast that I can't feel or I can't see very easily on my own ultrasound in the operating room, I need some way to find it in the operating room. So this is the seed localization process. At the time when a woman has a biopsy, we're able to put this little seed in the breast. And if this area needs to be removed, for example, for something that's benign and needs to be removed or a true breast cancer, we can find it in the operating room and we can easily find it with this probe instead of a woman going through wire localization. Wire localization procedure is when we place this long wire through the skin with the tip pointing at the mass that we need to remove. The probe beeps when we point at it. Once I make the incision, I can localize it even better underneath the skin.
Truly amazing. And as opposed to having that wire stick out of your breast, I think really what's good for the patient is that overall experience.
It is. They really, the satisfaction level is very high. They can be done in the breast center under local anesthesia, and it's placed, you know, just through a little numbing medicine and a little needle stick. It's less, or about the size of an M&M, but much thinner. It's so much easier for patients. It's more comfortable for them. They can do it on their free time.
Why do you think this is such a great innovation in medicine?
It's fantastic because it's just making things that much better for patients. It allows us to better localize it. That wire used to do a very nice job of localizing it, but sometimes the wire wasn't placed exactly where we wanted it. The seed really is. It allows us to narrow in on that tissue, and for some surgeons, take a lot less tissue.
Those benefits sold Carrie Bahar when she found out she needed to have breast surgery.
It allowed me just to get it done and move forward and focus on, you know, getting through the surgery and the recovery.
Carrie's doctors first discovered an issue during a routine mammogram.
Well, what they found on the mammogram was something called an architectural distortion. At that point, they told me I need to have a biopsy done. The biopsy showed was something called a radial scar. Because the way it's formed, it can become cancerous, so they need to take it out completely.
Carrie was first told about wire localization, which made her initially nervous to move forward with treatment.
To have that, yeah, to have feel like you have a wire sticking there, it just would make the period before the surgery that much more anxiety prone. I don't know that I could have handled the emotions behind that.
Because of those concerns, when Carrie heard about the new seed technology, she was all in.
It was 20 minutes, and once the seed is in, you don't see it. I had no pain at all. I was completely fine, and it really made that part of it so much easier. I can go out and have a normal day, even if it was the day before surgery. And I did mine the morning before surgery.
Carrie's surgery went well. And after a recovery period, she was able to turn her attention back to enjoying time with her family.
I'm happy it's behind me, but yeah, I was able to, you know, get back into everything I love doing. It's completely taken care of and taken out, and I guess I'm thankful for that. Very relieved, very happy. Yeah, very thankful, very thankful.
For more innovations in medicine, just head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.